Documentation recorded May 1987. At first I didn't believe what he tried to tell me about his computer. I met him in an alleyway one day. He was picking through a bunch of scrap electrical equipment. He said he felt trapped within his computer. I didn't know how to use this camera, I just wanted to study his behavior patterns. I met him in an alleyway one day. He was picking through a bunch of scrap I didn't believe what he tried to tell me about his computer. He didn't even seem human after a while. In fact, I'm not even sure what he seemed. He was his computer, and his computer was him. It was no disease. Documentation recorded May 1987. At first I didn't believe what he tried to tell me about his computer.